Hi everyone, Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my class. How are you today? I hope you're doing fine at home. I'm fine too here, Alhamdulillah. So before we start our lesson, let's pray together. Pray begins. Finished. Okay, today's topic is superlative adjective. Lesson 12, Grade 4. What is superlative adjective? Superlative adjective adalah pola kalimat dalam bahasa Inggris yang digunakan untuk mengungkapkan perbandingan tingkat yang paling tinggi dari sebuah kelompok. Jadi, superlative adjective adalah kata sifat yang paling tinggi. Example, the best, paling baik atau terbaik. The smartest, paling pintar. The biggest, paling besar. The smallest, paling kecil. The tallest, paling tinggi. The strongest, paling kuat. Jadi biasanya superlative adjective itu kita tambahkan EST di belakang kata sifat. Misalnya kan tadi smart menjadi kita tambahkan EST menjadi smartest. Small, kita tambahkan EST di belakangnya jadi smallest. Okay. Di sini ada adjective, comparative, and superlative. Last week, we already learned about comparative. Yang kalau comparative itu belakangnya kita tambahkan E dan R. Kalau superlative belakangnya kita tambahkan EST. Contoh kata sifatnya, smart, pintar. Komparatifnya kita tambahkan E dan R menjadi smarter. Superlatif kita tambahkan E, S, dan T menjadi smartest. Adjective, smart. Komparatif, smarter. Superlatif, smarter. Terus apa bedanya? Bedanya dalam artinya, smart artinya pintar. Smarter, lebih pintar. Smartest, paling pintar. Slow, slower, slowest. Slow, lambat. Slower, lebih lambat. Slowest, paling lambat. Near, nearer, nearest. Near, dekat. Nearer, lebih dekat. Nearest, paling dekat. Old, older, oldest. Old, tua. Older, lebih tua. Oldest, paling tua. Far, farther, farthest. Far, jauh. Farther, lebih jauh. Farthest, paling jauh. Fast, faster, fastest. Fast, cepat. Faster, lebih cepat. Fastest, paling cepat. Lazy, lazier, laziest. Lazy, malas. Lazier, lebih malas. Laziest, paling malas. Big, bigger, biggest. Big, besar. Bigger, lebih besar. Biggest, paling besar. Sampai sini tahu ya perbedaannya. Understand? Okay, next. Sekarang kita coba membuat kalimat menggunakan superlative adjective. This is a snail. Kita coba buat ya. So, subject duluan. Subjeknya adalah the snail. The snail is the slowest animal in the world. Siput adalah binatang yang paling lambat di dunia. Contohnya seperti itu. Nah, kalau misalnya kita mau menggunakan superlative adjective, kita harus menggunakan the di depan superlative adjective. the slowest. Dan jangan lupa untuk tambahkan to be-nya, yaitu is. Okay. This is a Mercury. Mercurius. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Jadi, Mercurius adalah planet yang paling dekat dengan matahari. The nearest, paling dekat. The elephant is the biggest animal in the world. Gajah adalah binatang yang paling besar di dunia. The biggest, paling besar. The teacher is the oldest in the classroom. Guru adalah yang paling tua di dalam kelas. The oldest, paling tua. Conversation.
Good afternoon, Udin.
Good afternoon, Mumun.
Where are you going, Udin?
I'm going to the mosque.
Do you know what is the biggest mosque in Jakarta?
The biggest mosque in Jakarta is Istiqlal Mosque.
Hello, Ali. How are you today?
Hello, Zainab. I'm fine, thank you.
Do you know about Jakarta Old Town?
Yes, I do. There are many museums in Jakarta Old Town. You should go there.
What can we learn in Jakarta Old Town?
You can learn about the history of Indonesia. Is it far from here?
No, it's near here.
Exercise. Number 1. Circle the correct picture. Lingkarilah gambar yang tepat. There are 3 pictures. You have to circle one picture based on the sentence. Jadi, kalian harus lingkari satu gambar berdasarkan kalimat yang akan muncul selanjutnya. He is the biggest in his classroom. He is the biggest in his classroom. Which one is the biggest? Yes, he is the biggest in his classroom. It is the hottest object in the universe. It is the hottest object in the universe. Which one is the hottest? Good job! This is the hottest. It's the sun. He has the most comfortable chair in his office. He has the most comfortable chair in his office. Most comfortable. Which one is the most comfortable? Yes, good job! It is the fastest public transportation. Which one is the fastest public transportation? Good job! MRT is the fastest public transportation. Number 2. Complete the sentences with superlative adjectives. Complete, lengkapilah the sentences, kalimat-kalimat berikut, with superlative adjective, dengan menggunakan superlative adjective. Number 1. I, person in my family. Di dalam kurung ada kata tall. Tall, superlative adjective-nya adalah the tallest. I, subjeknya adalah am. So, kalau kita gabungkan menjadi I am the tallest person in my family. Number 2. English, subject. Easy, superlative adjective-nya adalah the easiest.
English, subjeknya adalah is. So, kalau digabungkan, English is the easiest subject.
He is the smartest in our classroom. She is the prettiest in the group. Jupiter is the biggest planet in solar system.
Thank you for today. I hope you understand about the materials. If you have any question, you can ask me. See you on the next class. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.